Alright, this has got to be another video. I'm sure I'm gonna merge them two together.
Yes! Matilda! I'm at the front, you guys are at the side.
How much can I bet? I can bet 1,000? I'm betting 1,000. You guys with me?
Yep, I'm betting. Can, Dad.
I'm gonna go 500.
500 bet, Dad, that's okay. Oh, yeah, press X.
Because I'm confident, 1,000.
You bet 900, Dad. Oh, Dad, you bet 900.
Remember, you
look at that, look at everyone's costumes. Like, everyone's got, like, very expensive costumes.
Especially me, mine's 80,000. I actually don't know. I'll check.
Yes! Guys, we got a 60. The only one level is, Tyder, the guy from Koza, and...
I was not paying attention, and I hit a gas tank. I could've killed everybody.
Someone on our team already made it off!
Yes!
I nearly killed everybody.
Guys, can you get me... Can you guys help me get 240,000?
Maybe.
Very fast
for sure. Uh-oh. Damn. Damn you. Buffet, you got a kill. Good job. At least it wasn't Nick B this time.
I didn't expect it. On my screen, I totally missed him. But somehow I killed him.
And the game must have been like, just give him the kill. I landed on top of another car. That's normal.
Oh, dang,
I think. Is it normal to land in other cars?
Dad.
Oh, Jesus, what was that?
Good job, Nick B.
Nick B, nice kill.
You killed Coco. No, he's on another team. Coco betrayed us. Kill him. He's
gonna go to best.
Get Coco.
You can't kill him now.
You can. Once it's the next round, you can. Right now, you can't. Oh, hey.
Oh, Dad.
Hey, Nick B. I'm on top of a car.
No. Nick B.
My car's on fire.
What's going on, Nick B?
I can't believe.
Guys, only 1, 2, 3, 4 people from our team have been killed.
What is watching?
It blew me up, man. Well, what? You shot the rocket at me. You shot the rocket. No, you shot a rocket at me and it killed him. On my screen, you shot a rocket.
Oh, Carson.
I didn't mean to, at least.
Oh, my God.
He shot a rocket and the car underneath me exploded. Buffhead, look.
Well, it said he committed suicide.
We've got a bit of tension here at the game today.
True, you do.
Let me get this RPG.
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry, man. And plus, that car exploded. The car underneath me just exploded.
Yeah, under the message, it says Nick B.
No, do not kill me.
No, under the message, it says whatever.
I think you're cutting out a bit.
When you edit your video, I think you're going to have to edit it so, like, Nick B is going
to... Yeah, you have to edit out all of Nick B's typing.
Yeah.
Right. Hello, choppy people.
Nobody likes talking about editing. Don't be mean to them. I say lose subscribers.
Who cares if his viewers are chubby?
I do. Not true. Everyone has their own standards.
Well, if Jenny Craig wants to get in touch with Tarzan, we can fuck up here. Right. Here we go. I'm going straight to the guy on the roof.
Okay. I'll edit out your video. Where are you?
Yes, bro.
Yeah, man, what's going on? How's the temperature up here?
Oh, you're a YouTuber.
It's really cold.
Yeah.
It's really cold.
If only I didn't kill Nick B. I regret that a lot. See, I told you every time I get up here, something bad happens. I told you, it's just my curse. It's my curse, I swear. If I land up here, stay away from me. Okay, I'm bad luck.
That's a teammate, guys, leaving.
There's only one enemy left. Can't we just all, like, open fire? Like, last time I tried, I died.
Oh, poor Dad!
I want to get him on one of these, over here. Oh, he's gone for a runner.
Spin,
boys.
Oh, God, it's not long to do.
He's coming up. Aim for the ramp. Ready? Mini-hit!
Oh, he died already.
He must have died.
And I committed suicide at the exact same time. Woo!
I think that was me. I think I got him.
No, I said Al Mario something.
Just somebody else got him, then right after that, I was like, yep, we won. Die now.
And Merrick.
Good job.
They got on their team. So many people rage quit.
I got no cash. Oh, I got 1,000.
Oh, look okay. How many people rage quit.
Oh, damn. Oh. That's salty.
Got 10,000.
I think some people joined the other team. I think 10,000.
Yeah, salty. 10,
that's a fair bit of money.
Damn, guys.
Money.
Yep.
You just said no one likes to talk about editing, and now you're talking about editing.
Oh, god damn it.
That's true.
That's true.
Oh, you dead player!
That blue car! Oh, hey.
Some people wait, just play dog, Dad, and they just knocked
just
you.
Blew over the edge.
Oh, damn it. Straight over the edge.
I hit a blue car.
Oh, no,
oh god, there's a lot of them up there. Oh, god, there's a missile going towards me. Oh god, we are doomed.
How many people are up there on the other team?
Half their team, because there's only about three. No, actually, I'm just kidding, there's more of them than that, but still. Three up there right now, and then less of the team,
that
a lot less.
Way too slow.
I don't know, look at this.
Oh, oh, I hit somebody with my car.
Hey, Julie.
I'm up there, I made it up there.
Out.
I knocked him off the map. I just I got up there and I ran him over. I knocked him off. And then I got exploded.
It's okay. The guy that killed you committed suicide at the same time.
Are you kidding me, did he? There's no way he did that.
He did.
Jesus Christ, they're bad.
Oh, Dad! Dad made it! Dad made it!
Oh, let me see. I'm spectating Buffet. I'm spectating you guys.
There's another guy from your team that's up there.
Stay in your car, just in case, because I knocked somebody off my car.
No, get out and get RPGs. Yeah,
there's a guy above you.
Up there.
Climb up the gap. Okay, right there. See that gap? Yeah, up there. There you go. Ta-da. You're welcome.
Some guy smashed into me and nearly knocked me in. Like, some guy smashed into me and knocked me in, and then I saw Julie.
You know what I really love about this game? There's one thing I really love about this game. The amount of times you're crashing to your allies. That's the main thing I love. I think that guy made it up.
No, he didn't.
No, he didn't. Yeah, he failed.
One guy from the red team's up there. One guy from the red team is
up there.
No,
it's not. Can't be.
Yes?
No, on my map, they say they're above him. Is my map glitch or am I not reading it right? Am I seeing things? can I spectate them?
Someone's on the platform. They're underneath you.
Oh, I'm spectating the other team.
That's an enemy.
No, I'm spectating Nick B.
That guy just committed suicide.
Nick B, what you been doing? How have you been?
Some guy's body. Coco Dancer's body smashed into my thing.
Dad, this guy's
and
below you.
Guys, the watcher is driving
Nick
outside
B.
of the
no,
map.
No way. Why are you doing, Nick B? Why?
What the hell?
Do you see what Nick B's doing?
There's someone down there.
Nick B's in the tower.
That's good.
He's in the tower. Damn, good
that's
job.
Good job. Team.
Yeah, but he's up there. He can't really help. Well, he can by not getting himself killed.
Team? How many people
there's a guy climbing up.
Team?
Quick, get to the top. See you?
Four
to
of
top.
Them. I'm not sure why I had to count.
Die.
No, he's not. Look, he's fine. Look, exactly
he's
as
right
I said.
There.
Ah, there's an enemy.
Oh, no. You got me. Did I get him too? I fired
no,
as well.
No, he didn't.
Damn it.
Your ally did nothing to help. He just saw him and was like, "Nah."
Hey,
Nick
B, you are in the tower.
Nick B, what the hell are you doing?
Wait, Nick B, do you have an RPG? Put it out.
Goddamn traitor. This guy, dude.
I don't know what it is.
It's a knife. No, knuckle duster.
It's a bomb. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna edit that out.
Knuckles get a lot of dust on them. They do need dusting every now and then.
Wait, what?
It's got a knuckle duster. Because of all the dust on his knuckles.
You also get blood on.
So say, how do you know? Well, I like how he's just spectating from up there. It's like, what a beautiful view. He's the one who started this. He just won his own Hunger Games with Nick B. Just did this. No. No, I'm spectating Nick B.
But I'm up here.
No, I'm fine.
Yes, but I'm up.
I'm going to Booth Head.
Really? Are you on the top row?
Oh, yes, he is. Yeah, he's at the very top. Like I was before. Wait, how did I die?
Hi, Nick B.
That's
you
right, I got blew up.
Tyson, you didn't warn me that there was someone at the top.
I tried to, Dad.
I didn't know there was. My bad. Kept saying everyone's way above you, like above. It's not saying below. Well, is it? Okay, what's above,
so
what's below?
So
I don't understand.
Two people driven away and now they're coming back.
There's three of them left.
I don't like people that think that they're above other people.
Well, Buffhead is literally above him. Buffhead and Nick B are literally above everyone. Just look. Look how low they are and look at them.
Nick B. I mean,
Buffhead and Nick B.
Shoot Nick B. Shoot the windows.
Do it.
Shoot the tower. We're looking to shoot the tower.
Yeah, shoot the tower.
Okay, just wait. I'm collecting ammo.
Collect ammo. Okay. I think. I remember one time I went into the tower and I hit an elevator. Oh, I didn't see that.
Again.
So majestic.
Higher.
A lot higher. Aim for the windows. Higher, just a bit more. So close, man. A bit lower.
Not too high. A little bit lower.
He's pointing. He's like, whoa.
Oh.
Okay,
that was right in front of us.
Jump right on the window. Jump right up
there. Damn.
Oh, yeah. Same spot again.
Hey, I'm just collecting ammo. I only have 3 ammo left.
Oh.
Pop up.
I think he can't. Oh, a bit higher and a bit more to the side.
The glass has got broken bits.
What is that? I think there's an enemy below you. Two, that's a teammate, but I can't tell. Hello, guys? Still there? Or am I lagging out?
Yeah, I'm just being quiet.
Okay. I got worried for
a
second. Don't worry me. Oh, that guy's level 374. Wow, and he's on the losing team.
Nick B's climbing down.
Again, we do outnumber them by one.
Alright, time's gonna run out.
Is that an ally? No, it's not. Exterminate.
Yeah, we win because we got
yeah, we
people.
Win.
Go
we
into
won,
the
guys.
Fruit stand and sell some fruit. We need money.
I'm jumping off.
Why would you?
We already win. I know.
I'm gonna edit that part out and make sure nothing happened. I'm just kidding.
What did you do that for?
Cause we already win. I know.
He got bored.
Yeah, but if everyone decided to jump for the last minute, I think.
Dad, come on.
Round winner.
Thank you, Buffhead. You did it.
$5,000 for everybody.
$12,000. Jesus. Say, can you count?
I would have leveled up. I've probably leveled up. You guys have probably leveled up all.
Nick B, we were watching ya.
You got into the tower. Did you glitch through the wall?
Imagine if you could.
He jumped in the elevator.
Do glitch.
Do glitch.
What do you mean do glitch? You can just go into that tower anyways. You don't have to, just open the doors. That's what I do. I literally...
It shows up the message twice because we're in a chat.
That must be really annoying. Just seeing two messages.
Guys, Guys, don't drive until everyone else is driven off.
I'm going to the tower because I currently don't want to be killed and nor do I want to be hit on the ramp. So, I'm with Nick B. So, yeah. And plus, trust Nick B.
My dad and Bookbed will go for the ramp and you two do something else.
Someone on the other team's already made it up.
Oh, great. Oh, they blocked the thing. They blocked it. How could they? Why would they do such a thing?
Two people from the other team have already made it up. Guys, there are two people on our team that are just doing nothing.
That's not us. I promise.
Yeah, no, it's not us.
How do you get in, boys?
Hey, oh, I did it!
What are you doing behind the Tyson? What are you doing?
I'm doing nothing. Don't judge me. Run. Run, Nick B.
Run.
To the secret elevator. Which is not just so secret.
Why are you doing that, Dad?
I'm trying to get in there, mate.
Guys.
Just run.
Guys, I
want to
get RPGs and I'm going to come up.
How Once you get inside, go into the elevator. Tyson. This is a surprise.
How do you do
Look.
It, Tyson?
Alright, take cover. But go forward, right? And then you should go between that tent, or the fruit stand, and the door. Then run and you should be able to go in. Well, that's what I did, at least.
Alright, Dad, sprint.
Yes, I'm in.
Now go to the elevator. There's a surprise.
Where's go, the elevator?
For that metal detector.
What kind of surprise?
Oh, there.
Guys, I'm gonna come over to you. Just wait for me.
Now run.
Guys, just wait for me.
I was actually expecting a mine or something crazy.
Deadly.
This is expecting an explosion. It was just me doing this. What? It's okay, Nick B. I was just doing this.
Guys, wait for me. I'm coming in.
The elevator of you do not want to know what. We are so lazy. Do you want me to hold the door open for you, sir?
Guys, how do you guys get through?
You don't, obviously. We didn't get in. We're currently stuck outside, you know? Just...
No, you know what? You're inside somehow.
No, we're not. Alright, take cover. Take cover at that wall between the weird power thingy and the thingy. Just go there.
What the
hell, Dad? Go right here. Go here, where I am. Right, yeah, set, take cover, and go forward. No, the other one.
How do you get to the top,
bitch? Yes, now go forward. Just keep trying to go forward. And then you should be able to go through the door. Boom, ta-da. We did it, guys. Okay, if you want to enter that room, we go through there. Today's lesson, how to stop people from entering this room. Haha, it worked.
How do we get to the glitch?
You just did it. That was the glitch. And guys, if you want to learn to take apart a gun, there it is. Helpful. Whole entire family. I think. Is it?
Or the
they've changed
Two
this. Guys, they've changed
We're
it, so like...
Oh, hey. Raccoon! This is wild raccoon!
Yes, we're winning! We're the last four left and there's three left.
Wait, doesn't that mean they have weapons, though?
Yeah, who cares? But they can't get into the glitch spot.
Yes, they can.
They can blow themselves up. Yeah, if they know how to get in, but...
Fine.
I probably don't know how to get up.
I have faith that they don't know.
Someone's over here.
Oh, there's a red guy, come over.
No.
He doesn't know how to get in, though.
Red guys.
If we all attack him at once, we can outman him.
We will just punch him to death.
All go to the top.
Like very, very top or second level to the top?
Yeah, the very, very top.
Okay. By the way, they can just shoot us through the windows.
Guy, but... No, guys, the guy made it in. He made it in.
You sure?
No. We need to group.
Yeah, it just showed on the map that he glitched.
No, he didn't. He's still outside on my map. What? He's outside.
Yeah, he's still outside.
He's still outside. Don't lie. Or two, your map is glitched. I've a one. Wells.
They're still trying to get up.
Hey. We're still going to the very, very top. Sup, bitches? This guy's who likes my new very fancy.
Wait, guys, if they shoot one rocket here, we all know we're doomed, right? You're all well aware of that. So why are we staying in the windows?
But none of them are
off. I sent a message to my friend saying, what do you mean? I forgot you. What do you mean? I was meant to say that instead. I spelled, what do you mean? What do you mean?
Are you sure? What do you mean? Check.
I'm about to get in the elevator.
If you just zoom in on your map, no one's near there.
Guys, go into the elevator. It's blast proof. I know, because I did this last time. I got punched to death. So.
Where's the elevator?
Here, where I am.
You can't use the elevator, mate. It doesn't work.
But just, nope.
Yeah, I know, but I just...
Ta-da.
Just hide in it, Dad. It's machine proof.
It's everything proof. Look, you even punched the doors and went open. See?
Right, nobody fought.
We did. Then we just turned into a gas chamber. I can't live
Imagine
in here.
That guy just comes in and just blows himself up.
Hey, should we just go out there, grab our cars, and then just do like, chaos?
No, oh, okay. Just take weapons.
Guys.
RPGs.
Oh, we can hide in here.
Yeah, but we got a dignity.
Guys, no, go Dad, to where just... I am. There's another surprise waiting.
Wait, I'm just depositing my money. I need to get like another 40,000 so I can get the car that I want.
Oh, the phone's ringing.
I don't know.
I'll pick it up.
That's my phone. Oh, my home phone.
Oh, I thought it was this office.
Yeah. Somebody rang the phone.
Let's hide where I am. Actually, never mind. Guys, don't mind the phone. There's no way that they could get into this tower and get to the top of the stairs in 40 seconds.
Watching camera.
What does that mean? Like, watching your video?
He's watching to make sure no one's in the building.
Oh.
So hang on, if we just hang out here, we're gonna win.
Yep. Can we do this next round, guys?
Oh my God, this is so cheating.
We are. I don't want to do this next round. I want to actually play.
Yeah, this is actually
No, actually, yeah. Let's just come here because if we come here, then no one can actually. Yeah, you're right. No one can blow us up.
And,
yeah,
but the other team might be extremely angry.
Oh,
we won.
Actually
lives.
We won.
Loser!
Somebody fell through the floor. Somebody fell through the floor. What happened?
Wait, what? Who died then?
I didn't die.
No one did. It must be on kills, not...
Oh.
Yeah, but they got three kills.
Yeah, but the guy who did get 3 kills died. The other guy didn't.
Nick B died.
Oh, Nick B.
Nick B! How did you die?
Damn it, Nick B.
Guys, let's just go inside the glitch spot. Let's go straight to the glitch spot and just stay in there. Do not...
I told you, we shot us through with a missile, go through the window.
Guys, let's just try to get guns.
Guys, just try to play properly.
No, let's try to get guns, then go into the glitch spot.
Okay, so we're gonna just blow ourselves up.
So if anyone does come up, like...
It's still
how
RPGs.
How come no one's getting into their cars? Everyone's just being AFK. Except for us.
Maybe because they're raging?
And this other guy, who's probably gonna knock me down.
What the hell? My car just literally... Like, I was driving up the ramp, and my car just literally flipped.
I did see that, yes.
Quick, ram this guy out here. There's a guy who's not in their car.
It's raining cars. It's raining cars where I am, guys.
We're gonna photocopy it.
Okay. Made it.
Yeah,
oh, sorry, Buffett, sorry.
Nick B, get guns, and then just defend. Just defend. Kill everyone that gets up there. So we can get up there and get guns and then go to the glitch.
Nick B, if I get
and
up there.
Come to the glitch with us.
Nick B, if I
yeah,
get up there.
Someone made it. Oh no, I thought someone made it.
Guys, if I get up there.
Someone made it up, but then I smashed them off. Like, they were still in their car and I just smashed them through.
Yeah, Dad, that's it.
I'm just saying, right? If I get up there, stay away from me, because I'm normally bad luck. From what you've seen before.
Oh, Dad. Sacrifice your own run just to take
yes,
out someone else.
I did, yes. I'm gonna keep hitting this guy until he gets really angry. Just follow him around just to be an ass.
Harrison's on, Dad, can I play with
Harrison?
I'm so
close.
Oh, I nearly hit Nick B. Thank God I failed. If I didn't move my car, I think I would have hit Nick B.
Wait, Curry?
Me, Curry? I yeah? would have hit Nick
Curry,
B.
What do your friends play so that, like, what games do your friends play?
Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2.
I'm gonna get rid of that.
Yeah, sometimes.
Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna get rid of that question.
Nick B, did you jump off?
Nick B, did you?
Oh yeah, Dad.
Yeah, you like damn apples.
And it was the exact same colored car.
Is this the same guy from before?
Nah, different guy.
Bye.
Oh yeah, oh, Nick B.
No.
Nick B was killed.
No!
No, Tyson!
I nearly fell off and somebody hit me back onto the platform.
Wait, Dad? Oh God, you're in trouble.
Somebody hit me back onto the platform. I fell off, or I nearly did, and I got hit by a car and pushed me on.
Harrison? Dad, can I play with Harrison?
Go to glitch. It's too late for me.
Tell Harrison to get this game code.
I've been asking him to, but his parents weren't playing.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Mola Marlo. I'm sad. Damn siblings.
Really? Dad, if you can get ammo, just get ammo and get out of there.
Just get ammo. Then leave.
Oh, no!
Guys, I'm going into the glitch. Okay, I'm in.
What happened then, Kobe? Someone blew up that, that gas tank up the top, and I was flying past.
Come on, Dad, can I play Rocket League with Harrison? We just got it today.
Okay.
Yes, thank you.
Wait, hang on. Wait for this to finish.
Alright.
You just, go on there and say, I'll be there in a minute.
Wait.
Alright.
Do you mean on computer?
Where is he?
Don't know.
Hello?
Hello?
I'm going all the way up the stairs.
Buffhead, what are you doing that for?
What?
We gotta win, we gotta beat him.
What's Nick B doing? Nick B's up there. Well.
Yeah, Nick B? Yeah.
Well, somebody else going to do the glitch spot.
Let's say 1 minute and 10 minutes, Kirby.
There's a guy trying to join the glitch spot with views. Guys, he's really close.
Yeah, but he's on our team, that's good. He's on our
yeah,
team.
But I'm just letting you know he knows. What? I'll be back.
I'll be back. Get down.
Dead in 4 minutes. Okay.
Right now, no, I don't know what Nick B and Buff are doing, but he's got
if we don't win, there's another round after this. Yes, we basically won.
Yeah, there's 5 people left on our team and 3 on
the
base.
Wow, the last people are very low levels, like they're lower than everyone that we've got on our team.
Yeah. Oh god, someone died, I'm not sure, but I heard a big boom.
Nah, no one died. Where are you, Nicky?
Now, all I can say is that you can't shoot out of the building, so...
Okay, alright. Harrison understands.
Curb.
Start,
you know,
leave.
But I forgot about it.
Yeah, but where are you?
Who am I spectating? Oh yeah, this guy does know the glitch. It's okay. He does know the glitch. And there's this other random guy who's just sitting outside. No, don't leave. No, the guy's leaving. The guy's risking his life. Oh, it's okay, there's 4 people and 2 people. It's okay, the game is nearly over. I'm spectating
me.
Oof, I'm spectating you.
Very good.
You get ammo.
How do I get ammo?
Guess who's back?
Back there again.
Yay. I am,
don't
just in case you don't know. Nick B, do it. I actually don't know what you guys are talking about.
If you do it, we'll probably lose.
Pick me.
We will actually. Just do it. We will actually. Nick B blows
just
himself
do it.
Up here.
Can the biscuits?
Yes, just wait a minute.
I can't touch it yet.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure I do.
Yeah, I might eat something.
Good, if you blow yourself, don't kill anybody, okay? Because then, we lose. It's all about how many kills that the people get.
Hey guys, how many YouTube accounts do you have?
Three.
Did anybody figure
out?
Okay.
What? The second one did, Mom.
I don't really do videos.
Yeah, because I want to know if all of you could subscribe to me on all accounts. That might be cheating, but no one's gonna know because I'm gonna edit it. That means I have to watch every video. God damn it, it's gonna take a while. I'll just make a GTA funny moment.
Live streaming. They just have to deal with it.
Yeah. I used to live stream, now I'm gonna start editing for once.
Dude, you should start live streaming, it's way better.
No, I've already done that, it's not good. Only 50 people watch my videos, plus I'm not able to edit them and make them good and fix up things.
How many views do you have? Like
on the most amount of mine?
Yeah.
I think it was a few thousand.
No,
I'm just kidding.
The most amount. I mean like how many views like
in total?
Yeah, in total, that's
100. Probably 100? More than that, actually. Let me check. Hey, check.
Alright, come on, guys. We got this final game.
Go onto your account, and it should tell you how many views.
I do that, but since I'm using my phone, I can't do much. Game,
okay?
Mom, you need to get me a laptop.
Guys,
we'll
just play
get me one.
This final game, okay?
What?
Or nothing.
Let's just play serious this game, guys, okay?
Dude, why don't you just say that and get yourself a laptop?
I don't know. Plus, I can't really save up much, because, well...
Spend your money on PlayStation?
No, because I don't have money. Well, I do, but I normally give it to my mom so she can buy new things that we need, like food and that.
Oh
since
God,
she doesn't have a job, she doesn't have much money.
That guy's trying to blow me up!
Whoa, so many people just left. That was a mass quit right there.
Everybody just left. I just won. What the hell?
Oh, hey, there's only two of them. Oh, everyone just left.
Did everybody leave?
Yep,
everybody.
Everybody just left.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I guess...
And we only won 1,000.
I got 1,100.
On my screen. Everybody
well, that was an odd glitch.
Yeah, the game glitched.
Bet wins plus 400. Yes.
Alright, everybody vote free mode.
Okay. Well, that was the odd mission. We lagged out. All of us.
Well, it was probably this hacker who was waiting until we were about to win and then they just ended it. No,
it could be an hacker.
Why don't we have a...
Wait, guys, let me do my outro.
Like airplanes or whatever it is, like airplanes versus BMXs.
I need to do my outro. I'm sorry.
Yeah, what about runners versus jets?
Well, guys, that's the end of that video. Wait, how do I turn my outro another video? Oh, it doesn't matter. Anyways, bye, everybody. See you in the next video,
really
which be...
YouTubers do
we got?
Ones.
2 days?
Runners versus jets.
No.